can win without actually having to fight it?
That monster is trying to break off from combat. Let's get him into it.
You thought you'd just sneak up, huh?
Well, not gonna happen!
Solid combat! Let's hold tight and finish this!
That's it. Yeah. Gotta head back to base and crash hard.
Yet another successful mission. We should start counting them.
Don't forget to search for materials.
I think you can do this. I know you can. I think you can do this. I know you can. I think you can do this. I know you can.
Spotlight's on me now. Let's give them one hell of a show.
What?
Soft and soft. And hard. Hug. That's weird. That's so weird.
I'm pretty sure you're the weird one here.
This is new indeed. She's starting to draw conclusions based on unique differences. She's finding specificity.
What? Between all of us?
Indeed so. She's finding the uniqueness between people. Race, gender, personality, body type. She's piqued by diversity, I believe. You see, origami breed, if such a term can be used, asexually, each creating more of itself. Yet new species grow, like the Vajra. Shio has no concept of gender, but she's maturing and beginning to understand.
Well, she certainly seems to be a girl, at least in appearance.
She certainly does. We must do something about those clothes, don't you think? The director will be returning soon. Sorry for summoning you in haste, but you see, I have a problem. And it is well beyond my experience as a man of science. Would you mind helping to dress Shio?
Sorry, once more. You want to dress her?
I've tried endless approaches, each a tragic failure. She does not seem to be privy to my fashion sense.
No, no, no. No more scratchy and coarse.
As I said. So, lacking other operatives of note, I decided to seek help from the branch's ladies.
So then why the hell did you summon me? God damn you, old man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be next to useless. My style is unique, and Bugarelli was getting good. Peace.
Oh, stupid boys. Well, I'll see if I can dress her in something a little less rags. Come on, Chiyo, let's try some stuff.
What are we gonna try?
Doctor, we're gonna borrow this back room for a while. We'll find something she likes. Alyssa, would you mind helping out?
Not at all.
I think the most interesting quality is Shio's genetic makeup. So adaptable, so diverse, it might go a long way in securing a bright new future for humanity.
Shio may have,
crashed through the wall and fled?
Ah, yes, a bright new future indeed. I hate to pull you off any pressing missions, but I think it critical that you bring her back safe and now.
Tear them down.
sorry.
Alpha One has been rendered unconscious.
So sorry.
Requesting immediate medical attention. Coda, heal! Heal now!
Shio?
No, not in here.
All right, playtime's over. We have to go back to the den.
I don't want to wear the scratchy thing.
Still an origami, just moving on instinct.
Soma?
Yeah?
Are you still mad at me? You were really mad before.
Yeah, it wasn't you, okay?
Soma, be honest. I did something that's bad, didn't I? I don't want to be scratchy to Soma. I did something wrong, didn't I?
Listen to you. Come so far. If I could only live for a minute like you. Forget myself and forget all of this for even just a minute. I'd probably like it too much.
Soma?
Hmm?
Do you taste good? I don't know if you do.
Well, okay. I guess there's only one way to find that out, isn't there? We are close. Closer than I thought. Simply by virtue of being the only ones in the world like us.
So Soma and I are the same.
Only because we're stuck and lost.
Then let's go find ourselves.
Come on with that.
Shio! Come on out, Shio.
You know what, Shio? It's a vaccination to them. But those guys, they have to inject themselves with origami cells just to have the hope of surviving. They're even more lost and afraid than we are.
Yes, they are lost and afraid, like us. They are like us, our friends. I feel it.
Maybe they are. Come on, let's head home now.